try being a car salesman, but I feel like...
Welcome back to Keeping Up With Gaming with your boy Clutch.
And J-Rock is in the building again. Yet again, I mean.
So, coming back from...
the last video we just did.
Just a ginormous mistake. Is that The Rock? This is the way you went, right?
Yeah. So Xander's going to be playing
now.
I'm
going to be playing because clearly some people are incompetent.
Hey, if you have a swarm of bats coming at you.
You know what I do? I throw a bomb at them.
Oh, okay. Let's bring up our zombie video we are going to post spot on for you.
Fuck, why am I still rolling? God, get up! Stupid ass skeleton motherfucker! Look at this. Ah! Got your fucking head!
They're still chasing you.
Those are horses!
Catch one!
Just a second! I wanna do some shit! You ready for this?
Alright, what are you gonna do? You gonna throw it and shoot? He's gonna find. Oh, nice. He's calling his body. Hey, over here. Yeah,
fuck you. Yeah. I'm gonna definitely get that fucking horse, though. Watch this shit.
How? You ain't gonna.
Shut the fuck up. I got this.
You're gonna drink a lot of it. Okay. I think. What if you have to jump on
him? No! No! Come here!
Catch him!
I fucked up! No,
bro,
stop.
Can you crouch?
Shut the fuck up.
Can you crouch? They can't fucking hear us, bro.
I was gonna sneak
up
on him.
Look all around. I think there's some horses over to. Nah, just catch him. Oh, that's why they put the rock. Oh, shit! That nigga kicked you. Oh,
damn it! I need to herd him back to. Oh, fuck! Fucking A.
Oh, great shot.
Hey, bitch, I ain't dead yet, am I? Wait, shh. Look, I'm gonna crouch up on him. All the fucking bats are scaring them!
Oh,
shut up. Fuck you guys.
Bro, why are they flying in swarms? Like, don't they have anything better to do solo? They're not pigeons, but yet they fly in swarms.
This fucking bomb's following me, dude. Look! Hey! Bitch asses! Hey!
Oh, hey.
That's a fucking right! Don't fuck with me or my kid ever again! I want those fucking horses.
I know. Oh, I think one's like, can you crouch? Yeah, sneak up on them. Bro, don't move. You're gonna catch a deadly horse. One bite, one kick.
Could kill me.
Could kill you.
Oh shit.
Bro, don't make a sound.
Oh shit!
Alright, oh shit!
Oh shit, I got a fucking horse!
Alright, mate!
Hot damn! Fucking A! Look at it! Look at it go! It is a prestigious horse! Can it climb? It fucking can't! It cannot! I just thought I fell.
It has a cow kinda.
Woo! I got a fucking horse!
And he's just cool. He's like, alright, you're my master now. Within 10 seconds. Oh!
He is not super fast.
Hey, look, when you run, you see wind passing here. It has the effect of running fast.
I mean, he's definitely faster than me running. Bro, his turning is ass. I can tell you that much, though. His handling is trash. But look at how far. We need to get some places, bro.
I know, you gotta make some moves. You gotta have the moves. Yeah. Oh, we got the hoops. I hear it.
Look at me riding this bitch backwards. This is a reverse cowgirl right here.
Bro, he's flexible, bro.
Yeah, he is.
Looks like Zelda wears a pez in a relationship.
What is that?
A tree. You just destroyed. A fox! Can you catch that? And like train it to do some sneaky shit?
Oh,
fuck! There's a decoy. Is your horse
like
leaving?
Something over here, though.
Where's your horse at?
Where is my horse at?
Okay, let's see if you can just get back on it. Like,
I mean, I can. I mean, he's kind of like tame now. He's like, we're chill. Oh, you thought, bitch. Oh, you thought.
He's floating. I need to order a new core.
Check this out. Look. You see how he's shooting the bow into my shield?
Yeah. You can save those.
I got an arrow.
Badass.
I mean, I do take damage to my shield though, so like I can. Yeah, my shield is almost broken.
It's a piece of bark. You can just go carve up a tree, right?
It's not how exactly how that works, but... I don't got time for your shit.
Don't have time for that.
Pick up everything all the time, bro. Because, like, low-key, this will all be worth. Why are they acting like there's something happening?
What the fuck? Oh my god.
We found you. You killed
I was it. Like, why is there still battle music?
Bro, like, you killed their kinfolk.
Bro, that was a while ago. Why are they still chasing me?
But how do you increase your inventory for weapons?
You have to find these things called Korok seeds. They haven't talked about that yet.
You need to find them.
Yep.
Did I get any?
Nope.
Oh, fuck. Fucking A. Fucking A. Come here. Come fight me!
Fucking A.
Are you... Fuck.
See the red? Oh, red is attack mode. Red is attack mode.
Come here, you sons of bitches. Come here! Come and fight me! Fight! Fight! Oh! Fucking A! Oh, I blew myself a fucking A!
Run. Oh, you got them all?
Not all of them, but I got a lot of them.
Yeah,
like, a lot of them, bro. These are worse shit, too. Like, not a lot, but, like, there were some.
Sometimes
quite a lot
of battle, you gotta hurt yourself to hurt the enemy.
Where's my horse? How do I call my horse?
Well, you're...
Come to me, stallion!
Whistle again. His dog is like looking up. He has nobody to run to because he doesn't know where he's coming from.
Wait up. Oh, look, that flower disappeared. Like, look.
You just stepped on it. Oh, shit.
He wants me to follow it. Hello, friend. There's a core. And speaking of those.
For real, that's it?
Yeah, they're just little puzzles hidden around. There's like 900 or something. But yeah, you use four, or like, the more you use them to get storage, so like, I can trade in one to get more a storage space, and then like two, and then five, and like 10, and then 20 at a time, and it gets more and more, but there's a guy I can trade him into to get space for.
I am about to fire him up with that leaf face. Bro, he just gave you something, no! Oh, okay, he's invincible.
Yeah, he is. Look.
Oh my god.
Ouch!
I don't
Where's
know.
My fucking horse?
He loved
I worked so hard for that horse.
You were abusing his friends.
God, no!
That's what you get.
Why are these bats fucking everywhere?
That's what you get.
Dude, oh, God. Okay, come on. Come on. I got none of them with that. I did absolutely not. Come out to the where I can see you, bitch. Come on. Got him. Oh, crikey, I got him. Dude, how many are there? I don't remember this.
And why are they just flying around in the daytime? Bro?
What the?
It's a globally glob.
It's a
I just made that up.
Friend or foe? Foe! Okay.
Boom.
I didn't know if I was close enough to that or not to like get take damage. God, I forgot to set a timer for this episode. Has it been 10 minutes yet? Has it been 10 minutes? I feel like it's been 10 minutes.
My phone has been open in my pocket for this whole time. So, it was like, hot as it. You haven't been doing your timer?
No, I forgot. Well, this seems like a good place to stop. Ooh, 10 arrows. All right, guys. Well, you know, next time on Keeping Up with Gaming.
It has to be 10 minutes.